bar.
Of course you're dancing. Are you signed Google on PlayStation?
I'll have a look.
I'm signed in and all, and I've approved all my permissions. Oh.
It is just a verification.
Need to see how it's looking on YouTube because it has a different sort of mode, like selection. Like it has different quality. What's it? Like it has HD and then it has best HD. So I can't really tell which one's the best one to use. It's easier with Twitch. If you just press best.
And that chooses it automatically for you.
Yeah. Unsupported video format. I can't watch it on my mobile. What the hell? There we go. Watch it on there. Yeah, it looks fine to me. Right, let's go back. Yeah, it's okay. It's streaming alright. Right. Well, to be fair, I'm paying for this broadband, so waste this. Knock them all. Nice little trap you have.
It's very helpful.
Oh, whoa! God, suddenly getting pummeled? I wonder where that came from. Damn it. That was a big pain. Hello, one viewer, whoever you are.
Probably you.
Well, I'm not viewing it anymore, so I don't know. It probably will be. I don't know, because it's always delayed like that. Hello, me. Oh, I'm already in the game. Huh.
I just think you do it.
This AI once connected to the war mind of Mars. Rasputin's controlling it. I can't get in, and neither could the Cabal. He's everywhere now.
Is that the opera?
Rah, rah, Rasputin.
Yeah, it's a bit disappointing.
Oh. That sound off. Probably sound all flued up. Do I sound flued up?
Not too bad. In here a hint of it.
I suppose you're on a snort, that probably is it. God. Yeah. Bit stingy on the rewards for
That's very stingy.
Apparently I got some at the postmaster. Right, I'm at 10,000. I'm at 60% of that 10,000 XP. I mean, seriously, I'm gonna please just get through it.
So what are you going for then?
Let's do the quest.
Play it safe.
Yeah. Definitely not doing a Nightfall strike yet. Not until I've cleared that. Where is this quest? It was on, there. Do you want to do it on 240 light level?
We can choose now, can't we? Yeah, go on then.
Might as well give it a go. It's risky on my, what's it, but we just went through a light 240 thing and didn't die. Well, I didn't. So.
I did.
Yeah, you did. But, I got so much chocolate. I got so much chocolate around me. I've got, like.
Oryx is dead. Nice work on that. But the Taken are all wormed down into the cracks of the Cosmodrome.
Well, I've got travel suites, which haven't really traveled too far.
I'm having trouble getting a bead on those.
Thought you might. My scouts have marked blights all over the Cosmo. They're pumping out darkness like a spigot. Cut off the flow, Guardian. Cleanse the place, and you should be able to find the wizards.
Weird how dark this place looks now with this. Oh! Oh! Yeah, I've died straight away. So that was.
Oh dear.
So that's 60% down the drain again.
Well, I'll start again.
To be fair, this is tough straight away. Loads of snipers. Whoa!
It's nice and easy, but new.
I've been killed twice already! Wow.
Damn it.
Maybe going light 240 was a mistake.
Kate, I'm having trouble getting a bead on those wizards.
Thought you might. My scouts have marked lights all over the Cosmo.
Those wizards came from the moon.
Cleanse the place, and you should be able to find the wizards.
And they put shields up as well. Oh, this is hard.
Snipers and everything.
Bloody hell, they're everywhere. Oh. I was stuck behind a tree. That's not helpful. Oh, they're everywhere, like in the whole thing. They covered every inch of this area.
Maybe a bit off a bit more than we can chew.
We just gotta think tactically about it. We just can't just run around. We'll try and stick together and just sort of rotate the thing. Take it as a circle. Just watch being shot at. Like that. You didn't defend me very well.
Sorry about that.
It's just cool to say defended as well. I still died.
I was there to pick you up though.
Yes, she did revive me. Jeez!
Oh, got a legendary
weapon. Yeah, I'm expecting drops of the good kind on this one. We're just getting through this. Rare weapon I've got. Ah. Oh. Well, that's two of them down. We're doing alright here.
Getting there slowly.
There's the third one.
That's three down.
I've got to wait long enough for my grenades because of the... Because the upgrades have put down my discipline. How long have you got?
20 seconds.
Alright. I don't know if I can get to you because... Being,
I wouldn't bother. I'm surrounded.
Yeah, I can see that. So I'm trying to get a few shots and.
Got 6 seconds.
Oh.
Two. I'm back.
And you're back in the room. Oh, I've been hit by darkness. Light's gone. That did it. Wizards are marked and locked. Next. Next. It's like. It's alright for Nolan, Bart. You just sit there.
Looking all pretty. We get your new shell. Take a beating those ones, don't they? They've gone the wrong way.
There we go, got rid of them. That wasn't easy.
It was not. I think we go down here now.
Oh. Takes us back. We definitely do. Oh, why is he just... Oh, he seems to really like attacking me there. We gotta be sparse with my grenade at the moment because it's not recharging as quickly. I think we go back up again now. No, we don't. The map playing tricks on me. Oh, I got a legendary weapon!
What is it?
Let's have a look. It's a... Oh, it's a... It's a machine gun. Super. It's not as good as my exotic, so it's pointless.
Oh well. Can't really beat things off it quite that easily.
Is this another new area? That they've opened up? I don't remember coming through here.
I think it might be a new area. All the doors were shut down here before. It's just that one control room. That has used their power, not like that other power.
Oh. My health's quite down. I'm glad we have tackled this on the harder level though.
It's more fun.
Yeah, I'm liking the challenge.
We're not just running through killing everything just because we can. That's a bit of skill involved.
Being burned a lot. I've got a weapon called Dido A.
I used to have that.
I wanna thank you for giving me the best day. There you have it. People should be watching. They can hear me sing Dido badly. From her super hit album, Life for Rent. The only album I remember her doing. Whoa, it's gone really dark.
We've got I've been marked by the void.
Yeah, I've been
marked.
Wizards. Ah!
God damn, there's no radar.
No, but they'll come on those. Daughter of Oryx. Lovely.
They're not exactly as beautiful daughters ever.
No. Well, not a beautiful father either. So.
That's true.
He was an ugly git, Oryx. When's the next one appearing?
Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Ah! I love the shadows. They're pretty cool. Nice. Right then, one left.
That wasn't too bad.
No.
We're getting good reports from all across the cosmos, yeah. Guardian.
Legendary marks. I can now afford to buy something with legendary marks. So I'll have 17. Oh no, I have 89 now. Boom.
That was normal.
Yeah, Dido's going. Back to the bargain basement. To the tower. Oh, did you notice we didn't get? Yeah. Oh, did you notice we didn't get any rewards for the events?
For the events?
Yeah.
The gold one.
Yeah, we didn't get anything. Usually you got something for the first one of the day, but you don't anymore.
I did the other day, I'm sure.
I did another one earlier. Nothing.
Oh.
Stingy, stingy bastards.
I like our rewards that we got for those.
Especially
in the center.
I did too. No fair, damn it. No, we've got quite a few things. Gotta go to the gunsmith, the postmaster.
Yeah, same here. Wonder what the gunsmith's got for us.
Oh, don't we get a legendary weapon for doing that last one? A few more weapons from the Cryptarch. Oh yeah, I got a reward from them as well, the Cryptarch earlier, because of leveling up again. Those weapons weren't helpful. That new arm is though. New gauntlet up to 2.
My new armor, or my new leg armor, was useless. Never too early. Well, I can purchase a chest piece engram.
You just turn in a weapon. That's all that happened.
Guardian. Ah, so that legendary weapon I picked up, I don't get to keep.
No.
Because it's a relic, isn't it?
Nice shooting, Guardian. Remember, at the end of the day, bullets are the answer to every question.
Oh god, it's doing another mission. It's repeating the mission of doing the Taken Champions. Now it's doing its usual Destiny thing of being repetitive.
It was fun while it lasted.
So nice for you.
Shame can't go out there.
Next mission. See, I can buy some gear now. What did you buy from? What currencies you used to buy from Xur?
Strange coins and motor light, I think.
Is that what it was? That's right. So I can use some of my legendary marks.
What are you using with them to get?
Well, what's my weakest armor at the moment? My chest! No, wait a minute, my head is. I've already got a legendary.
None of my armor is that far off these legendary items, so I'm just going to hold out, I think.
Well, my head is 252. Gauntlets 259, 265, and 264. So my helmet's a little bit behind. But I can't get a helmet, they cost 120.
Any points do you have?
Uh, 88. I don't know if I'm gonna buy one now or not. I need a bit of a jump though. Yeah, I need to upgrade on one of them, I think, because I need my light to go up. But I can't decide, I want a gauntlet or a chest piece.
Remember when you first picked up that helmet when you were playing this? This orc suit, being 252, is amazing, and it's already underpowered.
Yeah, I'm going for a gauntlet.
You understand its power?
Puts me up two light levels. That it. I don't mind spending some legendary marks. Right then.
Go with the light.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
I'm gonna squeeze one more in.
Yeah, going on strike to get yourself some more gear, or I'm gonna try one of the patrols.
Let's say we got a couple of things still on Venus, haven't we? Went min. Well, we gotta take out the champions and get the chrono shards. Taken champions in the battle wreckage. I'm slowly catching up to your light level. with our reversal of roles. I think I need to go find a third person to do the Nightfall strikes, because I feel like we need three people on it. I remember when didn't we try a Nightfall strike before and just got destroyed?
Oh yeah. Yeah, we didn't have fun in that at all.
Because you die and that's it. You have to start again. Well, you don't even start again, you get thrown out.
You're booted to orbit. You have to load it again.
Incredible to think Venus was once a bastion of research and learning. Maybe
there are such interesting things. Might as well add a mission while we're here.
Thank you. I don't know where we're going for the other things.
We'll work it out. Someone's killing all the things already. No one around to kill. Mr. Sniper Elite. Where is a fallen? I've gone around this thing to get a chest. Around the building.
Can't see anything. There's a chest here.
Oh, another chest inside as well. Oh, is that the one you've gone? Yeah, that's alright, that's good. That's the one I got.
Ah, Spirit Bloom, yay.
Classic. There's no shanks anywhere to kill.
Maybe they're further in.
Yeah, further in that way. There should be a taken champion on the Shattered Coast somewhere.
You've been reading up on it?
I'd read it in the quests. Ishtar Cliffs, there should be one around. At some point. There's too many people around just killing everything. Can't get our own kills.
I got an engram at
least. Shanks. More enemies. Well, Vex. It's annoying when you kill a shank and it doesn't come down with whatever you want.
Oh, yeah. Very few of that stuff around anyway. Very few shanks, I should say. The shank should be back by now.
Yeah, it says Shattered Coast, Ishtar Cliffs, Ishtar Commons, and the Citadel on Venus. We're currently at Ishtar Cliffs. Right, so they should arrive at some point. Of course, it's a timed event. It's like timed, isn't it? We have to wait.
Yeah. Or kill a certain amount of things.
Yeah, I'm Vex. There's too many Vex. Where are you taken? That's what we're looking for here. I've seen the Taken appear around here before on my travels, before I got the Taken King.
I didn't realize they're aiming for the Taken King. Don't think.
We got it. Let's move. I'm so close to new level on the Vanguard. I don't know where on the Ishtar Cliffs are going to arrive, though. Around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Taken!
Where are they?
By my location. Well, we got an event now. Well, you say so. That's a bit distracting.
I found a captain.
Hey?
I found a captain.
Oh, where is he?
I've got him.
You got him, cool. Keep finding them then. Like, we're supposed to do the event, but, you know, a bit busy.
I'm trying to do the event as well.
Epic multitasking. Take a lieutenant. He's up there. Has he got away? Can you see him?
I cannot.
So I don't see him. Oh, damn it. Yeah, it looks like we're going to have to wait around for that one. Yeah, we're only getting taken hobgoblins. So yeah, we definitely screwed that one up. Damn, having an event at the same time. Ah!
I think we've lost. Well, this event's pretty much worth nothing now. At least now we're in the right place.
It's just infuriating how long we're gonna wait again.
The War Corps has standing bounties for enemy tech from this location. Usual terms.
What weird thing? Slap channels.
I don't even know what the hell it is.
All the goblins in the world have just appeared. Upgrade for my helmet. Still so close. Need to take him to appear.
Enemies of this area, and they're very on tech. Ghosts can decrypt the details.
This is more of these to get. Doesn't make scintillating viewing waiting for a.
No, there should be other conditions built in to come around.
Nah.
I'll notify the Krypton.
Can't be too much longer now, to be honest.
Here we go. Right. You ready?
Can you see a command here, please? Commander, not about.
Take a lieutenant. I'm on him. Right, that's the first one done. Right, next one. Yeah, nice one. I couldn't see the next one. I saw him, so. Chris causes a big stretch of area, this, so. Right, there's next one down. See where he is. Middle.
Same place as last time, yeah. Oh, no. That's someone else.
That's a hobgoblin. Where is he?
I think at the other end where you... You must be around here somewhere.
I don't see him. I think we missed him again. No, I got him! My location! He was hiding. Can you get to where I am? I got him anyway. Oh yeah. Right, let's hope we...
One more to go.
Let's hope we've done it enough time. Stupid Vex everywhere.
Chrono shards.
No.
Damn it.
Not quick enough. It's part of a mission that we got.
Standing by quest. For tech and parts from this area. New Monarchy is very curious to know what's out there.
Well, I'm lucky, hopefully. There's a chest up there.
Right, so we have a rough idea where he ends up. That second one. Then again, they seem to move about a little bit.
It's got the whole area around here.
Mm.
Like, if it's a massive area, it could be anywhere.
Well, I'll make sure I go to the place where I saw him last time. Because the first one goes in the middle, and that second one seems to hide. In a low area. The infuriating wait happens again. Oh, there's a chest up there. Nicely spotted.
The spirit room again. If there's anything in that cave.
Nice view for a snipe. We'll get 7 more of those chrono shards to get, so that'll be one quest step out of the way at least. Yeah, I've reached a new level with the Vanguard. I'm gonna get a nice.
You are.